caring is, you know, an underpinning of nursing care and nursing practice.
The core really is caring for patients.
Caring is really just a root characteristic that I think all nurses provide.
We build nurses that influence the community, that influence the hospital that they work at, that influence the clinic that they work at. They care, they're passionate, they're educated, and they're able to build a full picture of what that patient needs and incorporate that into their nursing care. And that's important, that's critical in how we prepare nurses today.
I think the College of Nursing promotes and encourages a caring atmosphere.
Caring is investing your own resources for the good of another. And that is what we do every day here. The faculty invest their own intellectual resources, their emotional resources, so that students can learn and go on, and then they will be in a caring mode by investing their skills, their time, their abilities.
We get to be that support that patients need so much during that worst time of their lives.
Being there and providing medications and things like that, to me, those are also other attributes of caring, putting the other person's health before my own and making sure that this person is getting the best care possible.
Health is much more than a single dimension concept. It's a multi-dimension concept, and care is involved in that. And I feel like the nurses we have build at every single layer for that patient's needs, the care that's required.
Faculty care about students in the sense of their learning needs, how to adapt learning activities to students who have different needs.
And I think that caring spirit starts at the top. I think it's conveyed by the way in which the administration collaborates with the faculty.
As always, the University of Florida College of Nursing has been focused on improving the health of the public, and that is their most important signature.
But I think we're poised to take it to the next level. We're poised to make a difference in all that we do. We make a difference to our patients, to our families, to our communities, to the profession of nursing, government policy, and even globally.